Want to turn your Canva design into interactive digital flipbooks and make money from them? Imagine turning your PDF catalogs, portfolios, and presentations into stunning interactive flipbooks that clients are willing to pay for. The best part? You can do it in just minutes using SimpleBooklet in Canva. Before we dive into the tutorial, let me share some real talk about what to expect in this tutorial. First thing first, yes, you can make money with this method, but it's not a get-rich-quick scheme. I will show you realistic strategies that actually work. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to transform any Canva design into a professional flipbook. The exact integrations process that take less than 5 minutes, ways to make money using this method, plus a bonus trick that most creators don't know about. And lastly, review for SimpleBooklet. Whether you are a freelance designer, small business owner, or just getting started with Canva, this tutorial is your complete guide to create and monetizing digital flipbooks. Before we dive in, hit that subscribe button and notifications bell to stay updated with more Canva money-making tutorials like this one. Let's turn those designs into dollars. Step 1. Create your ebooks. You can start your ebook from scratch or use a Canva template. For quick ideas, Creative Fabrica has tons of ready-made design. I often use it for inspirations. There's a link below if you want to check it out. In this tutorial, I'll be using a Creative Fabrica design to create and sell today. This is an ebook sample I downloaded from Creative Fabrica. It's beautifully designed and easy to customize with your own content. But today, we are not focused on building or editing an entire ebook. Our goal is to transform this sample ebook into a flipbook. Anyway, you no need to stress about creating ebooks your own, as you can simplify the whole entire process with AI tools like ChatGPT. And if you are just starting out or need some guidance, I have a full tutorial video in this channel on creating an ebook from scratch to finish. Plus, if you are new to Canva, you can download my Canva Crash Course Tutorial ebook for free. It's usually a paid resource, but I'm offering it to my subscribers as a thank you for all the support. It's packed with tips to help you get started with Canva quickly and easy. The original boho colors are great, but I will tweak them to something more vibrant since this will be a flipbook. Step 2. Connect Canva with SimpleBooklet. Once you're happy with the ebook, it's time to turn it into a flipbook. In Canva, go to Share and click the three dots in the top right. In the search bar, type SimpleBooklet and click the icon. Connect to SimpleBooklet by signing in with your email. SimpleBooklet will register your account automatically. Just follow the step to complete the setup. Please take note that SimpleBooklet offer one free ebook every 6 months. But if you want more, their subscriptions starts at only $3.5 per ebook, a small cost for big potentials. They also have higher plans if you are looking to go all in. Step 3. Publish your flipbook. Now that Canva and SimpleBooklet are connected, export your design and then select the page that you want to save for your flipbook. And then click on save. And now Canva is preparing your design, and Canva will export your design to SimpleBooklet. And now SimpleBooklet is preparing your Canva design. So after that, you have the choice what kind of page flips that you would like to select for your flipbook. My favorite effect is the page curl, which gives a realistic flip feel. After you have select your flip style, just click on convert. Then SimpleBooklet is generating your new flipbook. When the flipbook is done, just click on view review. Here's a quick preview. It looks fantastic. If you're happy with your flipbook, you can just click on the share button on top, and with the link, you can share your flipbook. Step 4. Monetize your flipbook on SimpleBooklet. Next, go for all sharing options. When you click in, you will be in a page that there's a lot of options for you to share your flipbook. There's one way that you can direct monetize with your flipbooks is just go to the paywall and then you just setting your paywall for direct monetize flipbook. Anyway, that is only available for the pro and business account. So for the basic account and free user, it's not allowed to share with the paywall link. So it's very depending on whether you are serious on building a flipbook as your online business. If yes, then you can go for your pro account. You are able to share your flipbook links direct using the paywall at SimpleBooklet. Of course, this comes along with a lot of benefits. But if you are just a beginner and you just want to try it out, I have another way for you, which is free, that you can use to monetize your flipbook links as well. Since selling your Flipbook directly through SimpleBooklet require a monthly subscription, I suggest an alternative to get started without extra cost: selling directly through Stripe. To do this, go to Stripe and sign up for an account. Just fill in your details to get set up. Next, go to the product catalog, click on create product, and enter your Flipbook's name, a short description, and the price that you would like to charge. After done, just click on add product and you can proceed to the payment link. Click on new and then you select the product that you want to use, and there's many options for you to choose, so you can choose the options that you want. So after you have done, you just click on create list, and now you will have your payment link URL. So we just click on copy and you can paste on your browser to check the payment link. So this is the payment link that you will send to your buyer. Once that's done, then you can just share the link with your audience or buyer and they are able to purchase directly. This method seems not so professional, but it will help those beginners that don't wish to pay for the money options in SimpleBooklet. Collecting leads instead of selling. If you want to use your Flipbook to gather leads instead of selling it, try LeadGate options. LeadGate is a way that you can collect emails, name, and phone number before allowing access in SimpleBooklet. Email verification is required to verify the email before your audience can continue, and you can even restrict access to a pre-approved list or email. Building an email list is essential for long-term success. Check out my another video on creating profitable lead magnets if you are new to this. Or you can use Lead Creator, which is my topics for lead magnet and email list tools. You can see the details in the link descriptions below. With this feature, you are set to turn your Canva Flipbooks into a money-making or lead generations machines. Alright, let's go to the exciting part, making money. I will walk you through three solid ways to monetize your Flipbooks. We will go for the easiest to the most profitable ways. Number one, direct sales with social media. First up, direct sales through social media. Here's a winning strategy. Create 3 to 5 eye-catching preview image. Record a quick flip-through video. Use this captions formula. Start with a hook about a problem your Flipbook solves. Show the benefits, add social proof, and give a clear call to actions. Number two, Flipbook marketing service. Now let's talk about offering Flipbook services. This can bring in serious income. Always show clients how the Flipbook looks on mobile. That's what sells them. Number three, lead generations machines. This is my favorite for long-term result. Turning your Flipbook into lead generations. Set up automations, email delivery. And here's my 4 email sequence that I use in my strategies. Email number 1 will be welcome and freebie delivery. Email number 2, share a quick tips. Email number 3, case study or client testimonial. And email number 4 will be the special offer. Track the engagement using SimpleBooklet analytic tips. Combine all three. For even more results, use all three methods together. Drive traffic with social media, capture leads with your Flipbooks, and convert those leads into clients for your services. I've seen creators earn anywhere from $500 to $5,000 a month with these strategies. So start with one, get it right, and then add them all together. Why SimpleBooklet? SimpleBooklet have easy to understand analytics. They let you know in real time as people open, flip through, and engage in your content. With notifications and reports, you will understand what people do with your SimpleBooklet and be able to add on that engagement. This feature is super cool. Also, we know all information needs update. With SimpleBooklet, you can replace your pages but keep your link. You can update and replace the pages of your SimpleBooklet at any time while keeping your original share link, QR codes, embedded, and stats instead. Even the enhancement you have added to your pages in SimpleBooklet, including page animations, videos, and button. This is super great versus the conventional PDF that we send to our audience, which they can't get the latest update version. For nowadays, the most important marketing strategy is to have an interaction with clients, and this is always the priority to create trust. So SimpleBooklet do cover this as well. You are able to collaborate with your customer now. Your SimpleBooklet can become a dialogue with your customer, stakeholders, and co-workers, and often facilitates collaborations and conversations. You can add comments, questions, and feedback to any page in your SimpleBooklet. Your audience can even follow your SimpleBooklet so you can keep them up to date on new changes through notifications. And of course, one thing we are worried is that Flipbook is mobile friendly. Don't worry, SimpleBooklet do cover it for you as well. Your SimpleBooklet is optimized for phone and tablets with touch control and customizable navigation tools. You can even set mobile-only specific features such as page flip to better optimize for the smaller screens. So let's get into what I love about SimpleBooklet. First off, it's incredibly fast. You can take any document from Canva, upload it to SimpleBooklet, and in just seconds, it converts into an interactive flipbook with animations. The software itself is continually updated with new features added regularly to make the experience even better. Now, as with most tools, some of the features do come at a price. The monthly subscription is around $15, which could feel a bit much if you are using it just for personal project. However, if you are planning to use it for business, like offering a flipbook service or creating lead magnet, I think the investment is absolutely worth it. SimpleBooklet even offers detailed analytics for each flipbook, so you can track how well your lead magnets are performing. It's a fantastic feature for anyone looking to build their online presence. So overall, there are some pros and cons here. Before you make a decision, why not just try it out. SimpleBooklet offer a free options to create your first flipbook so you can test it for yourself. I highly recommend give it a shot and seeing if it's the right fit for you. Alright, now you have everything you need to start turning your Canva design into profitable digital flipbooks. We have covered the exact integration process, the best setting for professional results, and 3 proven ways to monetize your flipbook. If you have followed along, you're already ahead of 90% of designers out there. Anyway, don't forget to grab my free Canva Crash Course tutorial ebook. I've linked it in the descriptions below. It includes all you need to learn as a Canva beginner. Drop a comment below with your biggest takeaways or any questions you have. I will personally read and respond to the comment. Hit that likes button if you found this video helpful. Subscribe and ring that notification bell to catch more Canva money making tutorials. Also, I'm running a pre-launch for my Canva money making course. You may click the link below to know more details. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video where we will explore more ways to turn your design skill into profit. Keep creating and keep designing.